And a score comes in for Gordon Watt and Davey at 191, 191. So the first of two outruns underway here to the left-hand side. Remember, during the preliminary competition, handlers got to choose which side to send their dog. Here in this double lift competition, it is designated by the layout of the field, and in this case, left hand first, pick up those, drop those, pick up the right-hand outrun sheep next. So he is back underway up the field for outrun number two, lift number two.
Thank you.
We go with our package of 20 sheep. Now the goal is to get them around the post, round behind there, clockwise, like we're going right now. And then try to keep this group of sheep together and moving for the drive. Three legs of the drive worth 40 points. There we go. That looks good right there. All 20 sheep making their way through the panels. Like we had mentioned earlier, trials here around the country sanctioned by the United States Border Collie Handlers Association. Next year, the national finals will be Belgrove Plantation at Middletown, Virginia. So if you're enjoying what you're watching out here on the field, make a note of that. It should be somewhere about mid-September, perhaps late September of next year, 2024, the national finals right here in Virginia, or right here close to where we are at in Virginia. I think the official dates they're looking at right now are somewhere September 30th to October 6th next year. There we are. Got them delivered there now. 20 sheep inside the shedding ring. Rose Anderson will begin that process of the international shed. Remember, all of the sorting and mixing of the sheep has to occur inside the ring. Now, if we are discarding sheep, they can be pushed outside. He's got him, but she's got to hold on to him. There's some nice work going on out there in the shedding ring. She's got him held. Rose Anderson is on the way to the pin. And the gate is open. So once again, the rules say that we have to have the handler hanging onto the rope through the entire, or the gate, through the entire pinning process. Can't let go and go help the dog. Can't touch the sheep with the crook there. Takes a little presence, some patience, some power to get these sheep inside there and get that gate closed. Oh, stopped by the 25-minute countdown clock. What a great run, Rose Anderson and Hutch.